everything that we do now is fundamentally has a global footprint. There's not really any element of our business that is not global.
Understanding where people come from and understanding what they can bring to the table is critically important when you're doing a project together.
I don't think there's enough words to describe how incredible my experiences were with global programs. I had the opportunity to go to China and Hong Kong and Germany and Scotland through two different study abroad programs. And we also had the opportunity to work with different companies while we were there.
The experience allows you to think about things from a different perspective. And it actually grows your strategic mindset and how you think about things, whether it's professionally, personally, project management. Being able to manage many facets of diversity makes you a better leader and a better decision maker.
During my time studying abroad, I really improved upon being open to different perspectives and being open to different types of personalities and understanding that people come from different places, people grow up differently, and you have to be able to communicate and work with all different types of people. And it really makes you a better team player and a better leader when you're able to get along with anyone and be open to a different type of culture. If you're thinking of studying abroad or even have a slight thought to do it, I would say 110%. This is your only opportunity in college to have that type of experience.
And if you think about engineering today, it's a very mobile skill. You'll work with people from all over the world in your careers, so you have to be ready for it. And this is a good opportunity for you to maybe get that first taste of what a global environment looks like.